entering standby mode. I hope nobody disturbs me.
Thank you.
train standby now. I hope nobody disturbs me. Tea is ready. Now it's time for a short rest.
Thank you. care of myself.
That tingle?
Picked the wrong test subject.
Begin!
Power core!
My perception has been heightened. Entering standby mode. I hope nobody disturbs me.
Thank you. new.
Here! Hey!
strong. Be amazed! Step on up! My processing speed has become even faster.
You
piece of cake. Tea is ready. Now it's time for a short rest. Seems Linny is saying some strange things again. It's really worrying.
Thank you.
just as I expected. Piece of cake. Tea is ready. Now it's time for a short rest. Entering standby mode. I hope nobody disturbs me. Ha!
almost ours! Whew! That was a tough fight!
tea is ready. Now it's time for a short rest.
Bus. This boat tour will take you to the magnificent Court of Fontaine, the most important city in our nation. Speaking of Fontaine, you may have heard of the unique trials held in our courts and presume this nation to be a very serious and solemn place. In reality, Fontaine is also a center of culinary and artistic delights, full of fine architecture, music, paintings, and delicacies. Each of which are well worth experiencing for yourself. Why is architecture first in this list, you might ask? For good reason. Because for any new passengers, you'll get your very first look at the splendor of the Court of Fontaine towards the end of this tour. So keep your eyes peeled and prepare to gasp with amazement when the moment comes.
Really boring.
Passengers! The Aquabus is now arriving at Pasol Tunnel! Though much of Fontaine is covered by water, there are also beautiful mountains and forests here. Molten Key is one of our most iconic peaks. Lots of adventurers enjoy camping on its summit. I heartily recommend the experience to all visitors. With that said, visitors should also pay attention to personal safety and hire some locals or Clockwork Mecca as bodyguards. Thank you. Aquasan Tunnel. Everyone should now be able to see the light from the Aquabus more clearly.
Beautiful, isn't it?
It's very different from the fluorescent materials used in Sumeru, or the torches used in other countries. These are Fontaine-exclusive nightlights powered by Indomnidium. Of course, Indomnidium isn't just for such trivial uses as lighting. Indomnidium is a power source, capable not only of powering this tiny boat, but also meeting the daily energy demands of an entire city. Plus, it's completely safe. You'll have the chance to learn more about this amazing power source once you reach the Court of Fontaine. Just to the outside of the track, there's a towering building that's blocking your view. Behind it, you'll find the pride of the people of Fontaine, the Opera Epicles. The Opera House is the highest court where Fontaine holds its trials, so it's no exaggeration to say that it's one of the most important buildings in the nation. Of course, normal artistic performances are staged there too, but those can sometimes be a bit too avant-garde and confusing. Trials are much more interesting because Monsieur Nouvellette will always be present. I really want to ditch work right now and go watch a trial. No, no, bad Aval. You're a model tour guide. How can you think about doing something so irresponsible?
Please, watch your step.
Step.
Passengers from abroad. Tour guide Elfan, at your service. The destination of this aquabus is Erinius. The island experiences rainy weather all year round. I do not know if this is due to the frequent visits of Lady Farina and the Chief Justice. I recommend that all passengers bring a raincoat. If you haven't got one and need to buy one now, don't worry. The Navia line runs all day, so you can simply catch the next boat. Some people worry that the success of the engineers in improving Mecca will result in the replacement of humans and Melusines in Fontaine. Passengers, these fears are unfounded. Mecca have no need for food, clothing, and shelter, nor do they seek happiness and entertainment, and will not spend a single mora in pursuit of these. In these aspects, we possess advantages that machines cannot hope to surpass. We've arrived right on schedule at Marcotte Station, Erinius. Please take note that cleanliness expectations are high in this area. Littering is heavily penalized, and in some cases may even carry a prison sentence. So, I caution you against eating anything while enjoying the scenery.
for you! Feel the beat! Step on up!
Stay close, and you will live.
Time to get down to business.
Let's go get ourselves some answers.
Entering standby. Is ready. Now it's time for a short rest.
Wait for my signal.
Let's jam!
Anything I can help you with?
Scent of treasure. Ad Astra Abit.
Thank you.
I can see the conditions for victory now. Entering standby mode. I hope nobody disturbs me. Some strange things again. It's really worrying.
Seems like the stories here never have a happy ending.
This realm is... If you ever have any...
tea is ready. Now it's time for a short rest. Nobody disturbs me. Is ready. Now it's time for a short rest.
Thank you. As long as I'm here, get on.
Of treasure.
Just as I expected. Thank you. Thank you. Ad Astra Abyss. Thank you for completing today.
There'll be an extra fee for that.
I'll think about it.
Thank you.